According to the World Health Organization, WHO, 264 million people worldwide of all ages suffer from depression. One in four Kenyans suffer the mental illness.
In the year 2017, Kenya was ranked sixth among African countries with the highest number of depression cases.
It is real.
Key fact, it is a major contributor to the overall global burden of diseases.
That's right. And did you know that depression affects more women than men?
Did you know that depression could possibly lead to suicide?
All this in a special feature, The Silent Killer, with me, Paul Munio Kamau.
And me, Betty Opio, on Pave TV Kenya.